New statistics are showing Iowa's new sports betting law is bringing in a lot of tax revenue for the state. After the first month of legalized sports betting, Iowa is reporting almost $150,000 in tax revenue. This, according to a recent report by the Iowa Racing and Gaming Commission. In total, over $8.5 million were placed on bets in 13 casinos.